It might surprise you to know that when I was younger, I was a bit of a dick, basically. Probably the best way to describe myself. And I was in Shrewsbury the one night, and I was drinking a can of Stella when I drank lager. And this police, and I threw the can into the bin, and it just bounced off the edge and landed on the floor. And I walked to within 2 paces of it to pick it up, and a policeman came over and gave me a really hard time about it. And I was going, I'm sorry, I missed the bin. I haven't just left it to roll down the hill. I've come to get it, you know, and put it in the bin. And he kept giving me a hard time, and I go, look, I'm sorry. And he's going, no. And I go, look, I'm putting it in the bin. And then he was quite aggressive, and as he walked away, the effects of the Stella sort of came out, and I picked the can up and I threw it at him. And I bounced it off the back of his head. And then a chase ensued, right up Claremont Hill in Shrewsbury, and I thought, in slightly drunken state, that I was jumping into St. Chad's graveyard over the wall, and I wasn't, I was jumping into the quarry. So I dropped about 15 feet and broke the ankle. Luckily enough, 15 feet was low enough for the policeman not to see me as I was hiding. So yeah, that was it, and I let him go past and shave it, and my mate came and got me and took me to hospital. So I wrote a song about that.
As one does.
Yeah. I guarantee you, if you'd been in the same situation, you would have written a song about it too. So it's called Silence Is Not Acceptance. Banjo. Played on the guitar. Can you tell me if you think it sounds like a banjo?